Okay. Woo! Knocking into stuff. All that good jazz. Alright, I was saying, before we figured out that my sound wasn't working. Hi. This set of drawers right here is super boring. And it's been bothering me, like, how boring it is for a little while. So what I want to do is, like, sticker collage all over these drawers. That's my thought. So, I feel like we're going to do that today here on stream, because I think it would make a better stream than a YouTube video, because if I did a YouTube video, then it would just basically be a time lapse. You know what I'm saying? Like a time lapse video. So let's just start on stream and we'll sticker up these drawers. And I have, like I showed earlier, this carousel of stickers. I have two different drawers of stickers. Some are bigger than others. And then I have these Lisa Frank ones. So I figure we can just get right into it. Kaveh, what do you think? Should I start from bottom to top or top to bottom? What are your thoughts on that? Let me pick out some stickers. I definitely want a lot of Hello Kitty. I'm just gonna try and keep it, like, in the, like, McBling. Oh, I'm sorry, Kaveh. That sucks. You can watch the replay later if it's easier for you. But anyway, I think I'm gonna go with, like, a Y2K, like, McBling theme. So the first one I picked was this. Let's see if there's any more in here that I want. It's hard to find the right vibe, you know? Oh, there's another one of these stickers. Okay, I'm gonna go with that. Science, bitch. I'm gonna do that one. I'll do that one. That one's kind of cute. Okay, I think the rest of these have been vetoed. Let's start. I'm gonna put this one first, I think. It says, mean people are mean. Okie dokie. I'm putting this one here. I already have one tiny little sticker down there. Let's put this sticker on next. And I'm just gonna, like, scatter them across the drawer to start. You know what I'm saying? If I can get this off. Is this even a sticker? Like, it is. I'm just struggling with it. There we go. Hold on. Almost had it. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay. This one is gonna go here. I think I'm gonna save this one for this drawer, or this one, so that it's not, like, on the same drawer as the other one. I don't know. I feel like that makes sense. This is, like, a little facial spray sticker. Do I need to move this closer? I might need to move this closer. Let's move closer. Let's get a little more intimate here, you guys. Hi, Kaveh. I'm glad it's working. Yay! Ugh, I'm trying to get these stickers off. It's not working that great. They're kind of a challenge. Oh. Like, most of this entire stream is just gonna be me trying to peel the stickers. I'm putting this one. I'm putting it on that side. There we go. We put it right there. Okay, what else we got in here? We got anything else good? What else we got? Got a little, some milk. V- Visco is for the girls. Oh my god, stop. Well, there's a flamingo. I'm putting the flamingo on there. I'll put the flamingo over here. Where'd it go? It's here. Found it. Don't worry, I didn't lose the flamingo. Beepity-bop-a-beepity-bop. Okay, flamingo, you're gonna go here. Okay, there's the flamingo. What else we got in here? I want a cute Hello Kitty to put on here. I know I have Hello Kitties. I have Karomi. This one has a little guitar. That's kind of cute. I'm putting that one on there. I'm putting Karomi over here. Her little guitar. I also want to do this one because it's Karapi with a little pride flag, and I think that's appropriate because it's Pride Month. I don't know if I need to, like, describe every single sticker that I'm putting on here, but I'm just doing that because, like, I don't know what else to talk about at this exact moment. Oh, there's a crown. I'm doing that one. Okay, we're laying that over there. Cute, cute, cute. Okay, well, happy Pride Month, by the way. Oh, you're having trouble? I'm sorry. Computer troubles is the worst. It's always so frustrating because, like, having to replace a computer is such a financial, like, investment. That's the word I'm looking for. It's, like, really irritating when you have to fix or replace a computer. You know what I'm saying? I hope you guys can hear me okay when I'm not facing y'all. I'm using this scrunchie as well. There's a Hello Kitty, but it's not really the vibe. It's a leaf, an avocado. This says good vibes. What's that? It's like a... It's another Karomi. I kind of like the little snail. Oh, ladybug Hello Kitty. Okay, yes, we like that one. Alright, vetoed. The rest of these are vetoed. Let's get some of these up there. Yeah, happy Pride Month, you guys. Are there any interesting plans that you guys have for June? Like, are any of you going to Pride this month? If you are, I'm jealous, because I probably won't be able to. Because who's going to go with me? I don't know. But... Can I put that up there? No, I'm going to put it there. But, you know, if you guys have any interesting plans for this month, let me know. I'm excited because my family is leaving later this month, and so I'll have the house to myself for, like, a week, a little longer than a week. Oh, no. Yeah. Literally same. My parents were like, you'll get over it. It's a phase. But I'm proud of you for, like, being true to yourself, Kaveh. Deadass. Crown. Okay, I don't know how many more big stickers I need. Maybe just one. And then we'll start, like, putting littler stickers on there. I definitely want to use a lot of the... Yeah, it's not a phase, you know? It's not a phase, Mom! Oh my god! Literally, my grandparents did. Yeah, I get you. So, yeah. Let's not, like, talk about politics, because Pride doesn't have to be about politics. Like, let's just be proud of ourselves. You know? We don't have to care about people who... I mean, I guess if you're, like, living in the situation, like, duh, you have to care about it, but... Alright, I'm gonna start using these Lisa Frank stickers. I'm just gonna, like, use all of them, basically, because there's no non-cute Lisa Frank stickers, so... This one goes here. Look at that puppy! Oh my god, it's so cute! I wasn't getting after you, by the way, Kaveh. I was just mentioning it. Because I was going to start talking about politics, and then I had to stop myself. So I was really just telling myself not to talk about politics. Because I was about to launch into it. almost just ripped one of my stickers. I know you do, Kaveh. You're a good boy. Little tiger. These are little duckies. Where am I putting the duckies? I'm gonna put them here. Ducky duckies. Got more of these like bottle cap ones. These are kind of interesting. That's cute. Ooh, a hot dog. A hot dog. Thank you, Kaveh. You're very sweet to me, as always. Put the hot dog. Ooh, look at this one. Has a little bubblegum machine. Oh my god, that's so cute. I'm putting this one over here. There we go. Bubble gum machine. Put this one over here. Pandas. Yeah. This is going, like, so well. I have a little owl to put on here. Where are we putting the owl? Let's put him over here by Karomi. What do you guys think? I'm just gonna try and clear up this whole page. So, let's take the page out. And let's try and use every sticker on this page. And then we'll move on to, like, the other stickers that I have. So we're getting a nice variety in there. I think that's a good strat, personally. Little star stickers, little tiny itty bitty babe stickers. Little hearts too. So cute. Unbelievably adorable. Lisa Frank, man. I don't know if any of you know who Bailey Sarian is, but she's a YouTuber who does, like, two different series on YouTube, like, video series, typically speaking. And she does a true crime series called Murder, Mystery, and Makeup, and she does, a dark history series that I think each of them have their own podcast as well. If you need a new laptop, I would encourage you to do that, Kaveh, but also I would encourage you to check out the one that you have and make sure it's, like, not gonna be able to be fixed, right? I have not heard of that, but I was just gonna say Bailey Sarian did a dark history on Lisa Frank and it was so interesting. Anyway, I just, like, that was a long-winded explanation to tell you guys that, but. Oh, well. Oh, I have to get this one off. This one's struggling. Come here. Little hearts. Little hearts everywhere. I don't know who that is, but I should look him up. I'll look him up just for you, Kaveh, to see how cool he is, because if you like him, he must be cool, because, like, you like cool people. Example number one. Oh, I just broke that one. All right, whatever. Let's get this one. No, I want the sticker. What the heck? Trying to get these little stickers, but the tiny ones are, like, really hard to get. I kind of need, like, what's it called? tweezers or something. You know what I'm saying? To get the stickers off. Because they're not behaving. They're just not behaving, Kaveh. Where am I putting this one? Over here by Karapi. Oh, it's upside down though. I don't want to put it upside down. Let's put this peace heart over there too. I got this one that I'm gonna put over here. Nice. Okay, we got a penguin. Where's the penguin gonna go? I think we should put the penguin with the penguin, you know? There's another penguin here, so let's just put these penguins together so they can be friends. Let's put the French fries over here. No, here. There we go. We got a little chihuahua in a teacup. I'm gonna put that here, on the bottom here. This is coming out so cute. Okay, so you guys, any new shows that we're watching that are pretty good? Any new podcasts that you're listening to that are, like, pretty good? Any recs for me, like, song recommendations maybe, or... I mean, YouTuber recommendations. We've already got Lance210 from Kaveh. If anyone else has YouTuber recommendations for me. Wait, what does Lance210 do? Like, what is his content? Like, is he a gamer? Is he a vlogger? Like, what does he do? What's his niche? Lance210. He's a vlogger. Okay, got you. I'm not usually into vloggers, but I'll still take a look at him. But I typically find vlogs to be, like, less entertaining than, like, gaming videos and stuff. Personally. Which is kind of ironic. Damn. Panda bear with paintbrush. Put him here. Yeah. Little chicky, chicky, chicky. There's stars. I'm gonna put the stars over here. There's a fishy, fishy. That's cool. What's your friend's name? Not like her real name, but like her YouTube name. I'm not gonna dox her. Natalie Jade. Okay, that kind of sounds familiar to me, actually. Did you, like, know her personally, or are you, like, online friends? It's cool either way, I'm just curious. You know? Aw, heck, I bent that one. We've got some dolphins. This one's an interestingly shaped sticker, so I'm gonna try and get this off without ripping it, but I don't know if I can. Oh, I got it. Where are we putting the dolphins? Here. Yeah. Looks good to me. And then I got one more sticker left on this sheet. It's a little seashell. So I'll put it underneath the dolphins. There we go. Okay, now we've got this Lisa Frank sheet done. We've got some big stickers on there. Let's start pulling from these. Let's do some of these stickers. So I think definitely the rainbow. Rainbow. Let's do a little crown. Oh, come back here, crown. I like the little slices of like orange and lime, I think. It's like lemon and lime or something. We're gonna put that here. Yeah, I put that there. There's more rainbow. Oh, I put that up there already. Let's put this one down here. Rainbow! Let's get the balloons. Oh, got you. That's so fun. I'm just gonna use the rest of the stickers on this sheet, and then I'll use that other sheet for another one of them. There's a strawby. Oh, I didn't want to put that there. No, strawby, no. All right, whatever. It's staying there. It wanted to stay there. He's a Froge. Where's my Karapi? He's over there. We'll put him with the Karapi so he can be with his frog friend. I think that just makes sense. Kaveh, are you watching any good TV shows lately that you really enjoy? Or, like, any more YouTubers you want to rec to me? Like, would you recommend your friend? Probably. That's a dumb question. Sorry. Would you recommend your friend as a YouTuber? Yeah, you def would, because you're a good friend. Ooh, there's a lipstick. Oh, I love it. This is fun. I'm low-key having a lot of fun. Queen. Oh my god, you're gonna have to make a list of these for me, Kaveh. Do you think you can do that? So I can check out all your recommendations? Because otherwise I'm gonna forget. I have a really bad memory. I'm, like, the worst that way. Sorry, sorry. But I am, in fact, the worst. Found a popsicle. I don't even know if that's supposed to be a popsicle, but I'm putting it there. And it's a popsicle to me. Lollipop, lollipop. Oh, that's not what I meant to do, but whatever. Lolly, 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 lollipop. Big paw print. Oh, I keep getting text messages. What is this? Don't even know. What is that supposed to be? A green blob. I would appreciate that, Kaveh. If you would do that, that would be wonderful. Found an ice cream cone. This is so cute. I love this. I could also do this while, like, watching something. I'm probably gonna finish this tonight, but I probably won't do it all on stream. You know what I'm saying, guys? Because I can't be streaming for, like, all night. But rest assured, I am having fun with this. Found some clouds. Where are we putting the clouds? Over here. Near Karomi, because Karomi doesn't have anything above her head yet. Got some more clouds. Let's pour more clouds here. Floor. Little star. This bunny rabbit. Go over here. Scooch. Thank you. You're the best, Kaveh. Chimkin. Here's a little watermelon slice. Let's put the watermelon slice up here. Got some little candies. Put one of them. Cool. There. Nice. Put one of them here. Nice. Little panda bear. Put him here. Will he fit there? Yeah, he's gonna fit. Put this guy over here. Because I don't know what this is, but we're just putting it there. Little popsicle. And another little popsicle. Oh, and then there's one more cloud left. I feel like I knew there was something else going on. Okay. That's that entire sheet. I'll put that over there. Let's do some of these rainbow smiley face stickers. Because these are just classic. Classic. Classic little stickies. Little stickery doos. Stickery doos. Stickery doodahs. Only some of these are still sticky because they're old. But we're gonna put them around as much as we can. Because they're cute and they're classic and they're stickies. Okay, Kaveh. There's no pressure. You can relax and just message me whenever you're ready. A lot of smiley face stickers. Let's put a couple more. I don't know how many I'm gonna put, but like I wanna put a lot of them. And I wanna put some like randomly. Because I wanna start surrounding those with stickers too. Put a pink one over here. Okay. I think that's enough smiley face stickers. We got some flowers here. I'm just gonna make a nice rotation. I'm gonna keep going. Flowers. It's groovy. Doop-a-da-boop-a-da-boop. Kaveh, I have a new YouTube video going up tomorrow morning. Are you gonna watch it? It's a styling video. Good, yes. Good boy, Kaveh. Are you excited? Do you like my YouTube videos? Be dead honest. Like, if you don't like them, don't lie, you know? Okay, I'm glad. What's your favorite, like, kind of YouTube video that I make? Like, do you like styling videos? Do you like the Lego ones? Do you like the hauls? Do you like lookbooks? Do you like photo shoots? You know, what's your favorite kind of video that I put up? Styling ones are awesome to you? That's good. I'm glad, because there's a styling one going up tomorrow, so just for you, Kabe, kiss kiss. I'm glad you like those. I like doing those too. They're so fun. I have a bunch of more project ideas, so like, it's JoJo Siwa. JoJo. JoJo Siwa. I do like JoJo Siwa. Unicorn magic. So that says it's unicorn magic. Got another JoJo Siwa over here. Let's put her there. JoJo, JoJo. This rainbow is gonna go over here. Got some bows. Let's put the bow here. Got the JoJo Siwa emblem moment. Put her here above Karami. Karomi. I just said that the weirdest way ever. Okay, we got some more stickies, sticky wickies. We're making progress, you guys. We're making progress. Got a cupcake. Put that there. This one says, love you. Got some headphones. Put them over here. A donut. And then another little JoJo. Cute. We just used up all those stickers. What else we got for cute stickers? I've got these leopard print ones, but they're all letters, you know, and I don't want to do letters, so bumblebees. Yeah, I don't love those. And there's animals, there's little Easter eggs. It's not super ideal. It's not quite Easter theme that we're going for, you know. Alright, what else we got? Got some. Oh, here's some more Lisa Frank. These are cute. I'm putting like one or two up here. And one more. We got peace signs, those are kind of cute, but they're like bubble stickers, and that's kind of bothering me. Do I have any more up here that I want to use? No. Okay, let's look in here. I want to use these ones. These are cute. And they take up a decent amount of space. So I like them. I like the little flip-flops. Thank you. Got an upside-down heart here. That's kind of cute. Those are all gone. What else we got in here? We got some stars. Those are kind of cute. Got these princess stickers. Those are not really the vibe, though. Alright, we got like a whole folder of stickers. Excessively stickery stickers. So we go through these. See if we can find some more that we want to use. These are wild animal stickers. Those are kind of cute. I could use a couple of those, maybe. I'll put that to the side, like a maybe. These are puppies. I think we're going to use some of these. Put a puppy here. We're getting to the point where these bigger stickers aren't going to work anymore. Where else can I put one? Over there. Okay, I'll put one there. Little Dalmatian. Okay, we'll put those to the side because we'll use those for the rest of them. These are kind of big. Let's keep going. I could use these in the future though. What are these? None of these. What are these ones? Ooh, holographic mini stickers? Exactly what I wanted. What am I making? Hi, Tiber! I'm just stickering this drawer here. Because I felt like it was really boring. So I wanted to, like, add some pizzazz to it. So I'm just sticker collaging it. You know what I'm saying? Thanks for joining tonight, Tiber. I love it when we've got more than one person chatting. It always makes me so happy. There's little gems. Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna drop all these. Alright, whatever. There's a ring. If you like it, then you should put a ring on it. For a second, put that there. I'm gonna have to clean this up when I'm done. He's not late. You can show up whatever time you want, Kaveh. There's no pressure involved here, you know? Sith Lords don't need a hall pass, says Tiber. Well, so there, Kaveh. He's a Sith Lord. He doesn't need a hall pass. Get your facts straight, Kaveh. These are perfect, these tiny ones. Because then I can, like, fill in all the little gaps. It's a little camera. No, there's no more gaps. This is going so great. You killed Palpatine and took his place? Damn. What a badass. Tiber's a badass. A complete badass. His clone. Yeah. Put all the tiny stickers all around. It's so shiny and sparkly. I'm having so much fun. Y'all are crazy. Y'all are crazy. Y'all are cray cray. Eek, this one's got a sticker stuck to it. A sticker stuck to a sticker. There's so many little gaps that I have to fill. That sounded like an innuendo, but I promise it wasn't intended to be. This is looking so cute, though. Like, it's taking a lot of work, but it's kind of worth it. Because look how cute it is. Stickers everywhere. I know, it did sound like a fucking innuendo, didn't it, Tiber? I didn't mean it to sound like an innuendo, but it absolutely did. Over here. There's like a big one over here. I have to find something to put in that. Oh, where's my ladybug Hello Kitty? Here's a butterfly. The butterfly's cute. I'm gonna put the butterfly in. Hi, cat. River's here to say hi. Hi, River. What do you think, Ribar? What do you think? Do you like my newly stickered drawer? Yes, you do see River. She's here to say hi. River, how did you get to be so silly? What you doing, kitty cat? She's just sitting right there, you see her? You guys, are you like debating right now? That's so funny. You could be named after my cat. That would be cute. Then you'd really be my pet, Kaveh. Because you're named after my cat. Get it? Ah! Sorry, River. She's like, what? I need some more of these. Excuse me, cat. Can I put another one of these guys? Put another one over here just to take up some more space. What else do we got? 4 stickers. The shiny stickers are the best. There's not really any good ones in here. What's this? Those are Easter. What else we got? Christmas, animal stickers, letters. These are puppies. They're kind of shiny. Maybe we could put a couple on there. Let's put a couple of puppies. Aww. Tell Annabelle I said hi. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Come here. There's a puppy. I'll put another. Oh, there's like little balls. LOL. I bent that one. Heck. There's tiny little toys and stuff on this sticker sheet as well. So I'll use those to fill in some gaps. We're almost there, you guys. We're getting there. Hi, Annabelle. I hope your day was good, Princess Cat. Did she know her name? I'm not sure if River knows her name. River, do you know your name? She kind of is just responds when she wants, like. It doesn't matter if you say her name or not. Like, she'll respond when she wants to respond and wants attention. She'll come to you. You know? As cats do. There's one gap over there that I could put this puppy in. Oh, I don't know if it's small enough. I mean, big enough. I don't know if there is a gap big enough. Alright, I'm putting it here. I don't want to waste it, so we're putting it there, but... Alright, okay, puppies. Let's put some more of these, because we need to fill some more gaps. Cedar River. All right, let me lean forward and see. Let's see where the gaps are, shall we? There's one there. Oh, hi, River. She kind of scared me. I just saw the shadow and I was like, what? Just fill in all the gaps. I'm almost done, you guys. There's only like a couple more gaps. Like, this one's too big for that gap, but I'll put it there. And then this one goes there. Okay, I might need another one. Let's look. Oh, this is a gap. Let's find something to put there that's, like, long. Oh, here, we can put a princess. Let's put Jasmine. Let's see if Jasmine will fit. Yes, Jasmine. All right, and then we can just surround her by stuff. The name River is unique. Very unique name. Okay, I think like two more. One bent. Bah, 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 bah. One, two. Are there any more glaring gaps? There's a couple that I see immediately. Annabelle was foreshadowed to you? What do you mean by that? Like the name? The name Annabelle was foreshadowed to you? It is a cute name, I agree. I wouldn't have named my cat that if I didn't think it was a cute name. Oh, that one's bent. Damn it! Mother, damn it. Just gonna put some more stickers on there. And one there. And one there. And another one there. That's looking pretty sexy, you guys. What do you all think? That looks really cool to me. I don't know. I think it's badass. I think it's really cool. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, that's cute. I love that, Tiber. That's such a fun fact. Learning more about you and Annabelle. All right, you guys. It is 8:57. Oh my god, it's almost been an exact hour since we started this. That's actually so funny. Okay, I'm gonna be heading off soon. Does anyone have any last minute questions? Or like, do you wanna tell me how beautiful my sticker drawer looks because I worked really hard on it, or? No, Kaveh, I don't have time. I need some like relaxation time in my life, Kaveh. I play with you here. That's why I come on here, so I can play with you and hang out with you. You ungrateful little wench. No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. I need to get food. I'm kind of hungry. So, I'm just gonna put like 3 more stickers on and then I'll go down and get food. Yeah, it's a good idea. Everybody go get dinner. Sophie's stream is ending. Let's all go get dinner. All right, everybody. I think that is the final product. Beautiful. Thank you all for hanging out. I'll be back next Saturday on Twitch. And yeah, I'm like really happy with how this is looking. I really like it. I'm gonna have to do it to the other 2 drawers, but for now, I'm gonna go get food. Bye.